A night that began with their captain deciding to play despite a broken jaw ends with a 2-1 loss to the St. Louis Blues. The game-winning goal for St. Louis coming on a blown non-tripping call that went against the Bruins.
The non-call on Achari. Their player's on his way to the box. I mean, they're the only. It's right in front of the official. It's a slew foot. Our guy's gone. The spotter took him to took him out of the game for a possible concussion. I mean, it's blatant. It's a big effect in the game.
Looked like a trip to everybody, I guess, based on the fans' reaction to him. But yeah, just, you know, whatever. Sometimes those calls don't go your way.
What was the feeling on the bench in the moment? What was being said there? Was there anything from the referees?
What was being said was you missed an effing call is what was being said on the bench for obvious reasons.
I think that, you know, they did enough to win tonight. It wasn't just because of that certain player, you know, certain call, I guess, or non-call. But the fans should let them know.
The Bruins are 7-3 on the road in this postseason. They're going to need an eighth playoff road win to keep their hopes alive. Otherwise, their season is over. That'll happen Sunday night in Game 6 in St. Louis with the Bruins in the Stanley Cup Final. Butch Stearns, Boston 25 News.